Welcome back to the Ikigai Driven Channel. I want to talk about some key points on why I purchased the Evo 9. Now, if you've been a longtime subscriber of our channel, you know that I had a 350Z that I sold. I absolutely love that car and I did a lot of modifications to it, so if you haven't seen those videos, you should definitely check it out. Alright, so I sold that 350Z because it was impractical for my use. I had just purchased a row home located near the city of Philadelphia and parking is very limited for me. So I need a car that can pretty much do everything and also it had to be a fun car to drive. I went through a lot of lists of cars and narrowed it down to the Evo 9. First and foremost, the most important point of a daily car, I believe, is a car that can be driven any day of the year, whether it be on a nice summer day or breezing winter blizzards. And when you live in the Northeast like I do, you get all that. So I need a car that's all-wheel drive, and having all-wheel drive, you'll be able to get better traction, better grip, and overall better handling. Now another reason for a good daily is to be able to haul stuff. I'm able to commute around and pick up my friends and family without having to squeeze them into the back seat if you were to have a coupe. Or if you have a two-seater like a 350Z, which didn't have rear seats, then it's even more impractical. Being that this is my one and only car to use, I find having a four-door necessary. Another reason why I purchased an Evo 9 is because it's just gotta be fun. I wanna be able to drive this car every day and have fun while doing so. This car is definitely a blast to drive. Taking around corners feels so planted and it feels like driving a go-kart being that it is so nimble. I can also take this to the tracks and autocross, and at the end of the day, it always puts a smile on my face. Alright, next, it's gotta have a turbo. I never had a car that's turboed, so that's a must on my list when I was searching for a car. I wanted a car with turbo from factory, and it is an amazing feeling when the boost kicks in. When it is paired with an intake for better airflow, you can really hear the turbo spooling up, and when I let go of the throttle, the blow of valve just sounds amazing. Now those sounds are so addicting to hear and you just want to keep stepping on it. It's extremely fun to drive. Like I mentioned, it's got to be a fun daily, so that means it's got to be a manual. Now the Evo 9 comes with a 5-speed transmission or the 6-speed transmission variant. 5-speed is better and stronger when you're going for the high horsepower, but it was meant to be a daily for me, so I chose the MR, which comes with a 6-speed transmission. With the manual, you just have a better connection with the car and you're basically in control of everything you're doing. The Evo 9 is such an iconic car, you really can't go wrong with it, especially with the infamous 4G63 engine. This motor can handle serious power. Now I've heard people were able to get around 500 horsepower on a stock block, and with the built motor and upgraded turbo, it can easily reach near 1000 horsepower. Now that is extremely insane for a 4-cylinder engine. Now another car that I was thinking of was the Subaru WRX STI. It's also a turboed 4-door all-wheel drive manual car, but being that the Evo series is discontinued and extremely rare to even find a stock Evo, it makes it even more desirable in my books. Because it's discontinued, the value is appreciating and I can probably drive it for a while and make profit when it comes time to sell. So these are my main reasons why I purchased an Evo 9 MR. Now everybody has different reasons when it comes to their own, but I feel like the Evo 9 was a perfect purchase that fits all my criteria needs. So if you guys haven't seen my video of me picking up the car and doing some mods to it, please check them out. Alright guys, I want to thank you for watching till the end of this video. It will be amazing if you guys can give us a like, comment, and subscribe. We're going to have more videos coming out and we're excited to show you what's in store for the future. So stay tuned.